Want to learn how to do the sombrero flick up in FIFA Mobile? First thing you'll need to do is equip the flick up skill move. Then what you'll need to do is make the keeper charge towards you. As soon as the keeper charges towards you, perform the flick up skill move and immediately move the joystick in opposite direction. If you get it right, the player will perform the flick up sombrero. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more cool tricks.